What is mentioned in the Quran is also mentioned in the Bible. We agree it is correct. But there are many things which are mentioned there in the Bible which is not mentioned in the Quran. So it comes in the Mubah category optional. But there are some things which are mentioned in the Bible which is again is the Quran and Sahih Hadith that we don't have to agree at all. So whenever you read any other scripture, whether it be the Bible, whether it be the Veda or any other religious scripture, there are three categories. One is what matches with Quran and Sahih Hadith. Whatever matches with Quran and Sahih Hadith, we have to follow it and we agree it is correct. What goes against the Quran and Hadith, we say it is wrong. What does not go against, matches comes in Mubah category, may be right, may be wrong.